Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to Kinzo Week. I didn't get to upload on Saturday because I did have my last final for school and I'm done finally. So I am gonna make it up to you guys and I will be posting one more video on Saturday because I do wanna keep my promise of 7 videos. And today I'm doing another quinceañera song idea video and a lot of you guys have been asking me to do another one because I haven't done one in months and I know you guys really enjoyed those. Today I have about 10 new songs to show you that are new and trendy and just really, really good and they're all assorted. We can use or anything for your baile sorpresa, for your vibes, or if you just want cool hip music to be playing in the background while you do all your things, while you eat dinner, while you get crowned, all those things, I have music for you, so let's get started. I'll go ahead and link down below all the other playlists that I've done if you want some more music inspiration. This one is gonna be a bilingual assortment because I do have English and some Spanish songs. So we have to start off with some bachata music. This is for your surprise dance. You guys know I have to. Romeo Santos, Sobre Dosis. I have not mentioned it in any past video before. And it features Ozuna. I think this one is so good and it's one of everyone's favorites. So I think it's a good one to, you know, dance to. Pop song you can dance this for your surprise dance as well. It's gonna be a little bit tricky just because it's not, you know, like bachata, salsa, things like that. Havana by Camila Cabello featuring Daddy Yankee. This one is by Joan Vera and it's called Vuelo a París. I think this song is so pretty and it has some really good spots where you can have some lift. So all of these songs that I'm going to show you for your vibes, I just imagine them in my head and I think they work out perfectly. By Maluma and Marc Anthony. The salsa version. And it is Heartstone Breaker on here by Ed Sheeran. It's such a slow, beautiful song, so I think it'll really work out. She is the sweetest thing that I know. She sees the way she holds me when the lights go low. Unlike most women I know, this one will bring it back home. Daisy, Daisy. I'm not scared of passing on. From now until I go, all together, every Luis Fonsi and Demi Lovato. This one is really, really good. Have another salsa tropical song, and this one is Mala y Peligrosa by Victor Manuel and Bad Bunny. We're back to Bachata, Do Yo by Romeo Santos. This is also one of my favorites from his new album. I'm choosing it for the vibes. It might be a little bit upbeat, but just like the beginning is so pretty and slow that I think it could maybe work out if you want like some intense, dramatic, you know, like dance. This one is Dusk Till Dawn by Zayn and Sia. I mean, not trying to be cool, just trying to be in this. Tell me how you do. Can you feel where the wind is? Inside this room, 'cause I wanna touch my you. Sebastian Yatra, and I've been listening to his old stuff, you guys, and he has a bunch of really pretty, like, slow music that is like super sentimental and just super cute, so this is one of them. No me salen las palabras para expresarte que te quiero. Como mirarte, no sé cómo ser yo mismo si no estás al lado mío. Que no quiero que este amor sea pasajero. Si la vida me enseñó que vas primero, no me importa la distancia, yo te quiero. And send me a video when your quinza passes. So my battery died, what's new? But I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I hope you like these song suggestions. If you think you might be using one of these for any of your dances, let me know. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to my channel if you're new here and follow me on Snapchat and Instagram at takingonGiselle. I love you guys so much and I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye. Beso, así que guárdalo para que la próxima vez te lo dé haciéndolo así, 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 así como te gusta, baby.